10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Ignition. Liftoff of the Falcon 9 and Crew Dragon. Go NASA, go SpaceX, Godspeed, Bob and Doug.
America has launched.
One Alpha.
And so rises a new era of American spaceflight, and with it the ambitions of a new generation continuing the dream. 20 seconds into flight, stage one propulsion is nominal.
T-plus 30 seconds into this historic mission. Flying crew on board Dragon and Falcon 9, and look at them go.
Falcon power telemetry nominal.
M1D throttle down.
We're throttling down to get ready for the period of maximum dynamic pressure. We're in the throttle bucket. Reports say all systems are go.
Vehicle is supersonic.
We've exceeded Mach 1 on the Falcon 9.
M1D throttle up.
We're throttling back up to full power as we're through Max Q.
Copy, 1 Bravo.
And we heard that 1 Bravo call out. That's just the second abort zone that they're in. They'll continue to be on this until the first stage has done its job and they switch over to the second. At this point, Bob and Doug pulling about 2.3 times the Earth's gravity, already moving at over 1,500 miles per hour.
We've heard the call out for MVAC engine chill. That's getting the MVAC engine ready to light. That'll come at about 2:44 into flight. Right now, everything continuing to look good. Next major event coming up is gonna be the triple. We'll have main engine cutoff of the 9 first stage engines, stage separation, and then ignition of the second stage engine to continue to carry astronauts into orbit. Coming up in about 20 seconds.
M1D throttle down.
We heard we're throttling down the Merlin engines on the first stage. And we have Miko.
Miko.
2 Alpha.
Falcon stage separation confirmed.
Copy, 2 Alpha.
MVAC ignition.
All right, we have stage separation confirmed. The first stage beginning its flight back. The second stage being powered by that single Merlin 1D vacuum engine has ignited and is now.
Acquisition of signal.
And there is that entry burn beginning. This burn lasts about 36 seconds long.
Stage 2 FTS is saved.
Well, that entry burn continues. We're just about a minute away from SECO. We'll have a number of events all happen in rapid succession. It'll be the second engine cutoff.
Stage 1
we'll be looking for that stage 1 landing burn shortly after.
Actually, just within a few seconds of each other. It's such a cool view on your left screen, seeing Bob and Doug on Dragon. Right now, you can see the displays that they are seeing right now themselves.
Terminal guidance.
And back throttle step.
We are coming up 25 seconds or so away from SECO, or second engine cutoff.
This is also the point where Bob and Doug are experiencing their highest G-force. We're seeing the counter tick up to right about 4.8.
Copy, Shannon.
You heard Shannon, so that just means they're in their final abort zones. If they were to abort at this point, it would either be an abort to orbit or to land off the coast of Ireland. Standing by for second cutoff confirmation.
MVAC throttle step. MVAC shutdown.
Stage 1 landing layer.
Confirmation of SECO's second engine cutoff.
Now we are waiting for our first stage to make its way to our drone ship, Of Course I Still Love You.
Dragon SpaceX, nominal orbital insertion.
Launch escape confirmation, system is nominal orbital
Dragon
insertion. Copies.
Nominal orbital insertion.
And what you're seeing on your screen is a live view of our drone ship, where our first stage will be coming down. Looks like we lost that live view, but we'll wait for confirmation of that landing shortly here.
Falcon 9 first stage has successfully landed.
And there you can see on your screen, Falcon 9 has landed. This is the first Falcon 9 to carry humans to orbit, so very exciting for us. And as you can see on your right screen, Bob and Doug are still making their way to their targeted orbit.
M1D to recovery one.
So exciting today.
M1D.